We are born with the essence of love. We are born with the essence of giving. We are born with the essence of tenderness. We are born with love for you and me. We breathe with love and we fly instantly. We see the stars and ingest them in gratitude. We love the water, for this is our life to give. We love the trees, for this is our freedom of life. We love you, for this is how we breathe. Africa has awoken, its children are up here in the skies, flying in the colors of the rainbow. Africa is here, and this room is full of love and is full of excitement. Africa is here, and the colors are here to celebrate the life of giving. We are here to give you a spirit. We are here to live with you. We are here to give you the spread. We are here to play you this music. We are here to give you our lives. We are here to say thank you to the children. We are here to bring forth the sun. We are here to play games with the moon. We are here to give you music that comes from the heart. We are here to make of love what it's meant to be. We are here to write books with colors of peace. We are here to fly with wings of our children's in peace. We are here to give you love and love is to be received. This is an ungoma ya ubuntu. When our grandmothers are excited about giving birth to a child, they go. When we pray, the sun comes down and kisses the newborn. And when we give a name to a newborn, we look at the stars and say, you are going to rise and shine. And when we look at the earth, we know that it's fertile, full of love. And when we come here, we know that the day of war, the day of crying, the day of bitterness, the day of sickness has ended. For all people of the people's earth are here to give. Ingoma yobuntu. There is a prayer that comes from the mountains. There is a prayer that resonates from the river. There is a sun that comes and says hello to its children. There is a moon that shines in the night like no other. There are roses that come and say, hello, wake up, we are here to give you peace. There's a time when we look at it, we know that our lives are not for sale. There's a time when the instruments weep and they say our children have found love again. There's a time when a place happens and we know that we are here to give. This music that you hear is a gift. This music that you hear is a beat. This music that you hear is a melody. This music that you hear is a bird. This music that you hear is a river. This music that you hear is a tree. This music that you hear is our food. This music that you hear is a spirit. This music that you hear is a beat. This wave of winds is a wilderness. We are here to live what we are given. So, let's celebrate peace. So, let's celebrate tenderness. So, let's pray with faithfulness. So, let's say to the children, the world has been born anew. The colors have come back to reclaim you. The names have been recreated just for you. The future will be shaped by your tenderness. The beautiful eyes will see their loneliness. We are here to kiss our pain goodbye. We are here to kiss our hatred goodbye. We are here to kiss bitterness goodbye. We are here to kiss weapons goodbye. We are here to kiss invasions goodbye. We are here to kiss music and say hello.